announcement has been paid for by
The Flat Earth
Podcast.
What?
The Flat Earth
Podcast.
Every day I wake up and I'm like, can you believe people think we live on a spinning ball?
You hear it all the time in Flat Earth videos where we've all been indoctrinated. That's what our education system is.
NASA and Disney.
Yep.
Those are our two sources. And Disney is far more credible than NASA at this point.
My job years ago, I used to go out onto these offshore oil rigs.
Save your globes. They're going to be collector's items.
And I watched it all the way through and stopped dead in my tracks when I got to the curvature formula.
Astronomy is a joke. Every single thing about it is a lie.
I said something to my wife, and of course she thought I was nuts.
You know, my saying is, every sense we have tells us we're flat and stationary. Only nonsense tells us otherwise.
Ooh, that's good. I like that. That's good. You need to meme that, Dave.
It could be a t-shirt.